Hello children, how are you all? Do you want to hear a story? Do you know I'm going to tell you a story about a little boy called Bruno? Yes, look at this. Bruno tells the truth. Now let's see, what truth does Bruno want to tell? Are you excited? Let's read. Bruno says, "Where does mommy keep my favorite cookies? Where does she keep my favorite cookies? There are no cookies in the refrigerator." He's checking in the refrigerator. There are no cookies in the refrigerator. Then what happens? Then he looks on the shelf and he says, "Oh, here they are. I love my cookies." And then he grabs his cookies. And then what happens? Oh, Bruno drops his cookies. Look at that. And where was his mummy? His mama was not around. And he dropped the jar of the cookies. Now let's see what happens next. When mama comes in the kitchen, she finds out, "Oh, who broke my jar of cookies? Who broke my jar of cookies?" And mama is angry. Mama is very, very angry because the jar of cookies has been broken. Can you see that mess? Can you see that mess down? Can you see in the kitchen? Let's see what happens. Then mama goes, "Bernie, did you break my jar of cookies? Did you break my jar of cookies?" She's asking Bernie. And what does Bernie say? Bernie says, "No, I didn't break the jar of cookies. I didn't break the jar of cookies." And mama is still angry. Now look at this. Who is this little boy? Who is this little boy? He's afraid. He's afraid. He's afraid. "Did you break my jar of cookies, Bruno? Did you?" Mama asked him. And what did he say? What did he say? "No, I didn't." Because he was so scared. He was so scared to tell the truth that he broke the jar of cookies. Then mama gets very, very angry. She says, look at this. She's yelling at both the brothers. She is very angry. She says, "There will be no dinner for either of you until you tell me the truth." She's very angry. And then what happens? Look at this Bruno. Bruno thinking. He's just thinking. He's saying, "My brother Bernie cannot have dinner because of me. If I don't tell, he will not get dinner. Is that right?" Look at this. And Bernie is all sad. "I'm not going to get dinner. I didn't break the jar of cookies, but I will still not get any dinner." And then what happens? Then Bruno walks up to Mama, and Mama was busy cleaning the kitchen, cleaning the jar. Okay? And then what happened? He went and he said, "Mummy, I broke the jar of cookie. I am so sorry." Can you see it in the picture? And he apologized. He told the truth. He said, "I broke the jar of cookies." And what did Mama do? Was Mama very angry? Was Mama very sad? No. Look at that. Mama hugged Bruno. And what did she say? She said, "I am proud of you for telling the truth, Bruno. Did you feel better inside? Did you feel better inside after telling the truth? You should never be afraid to tell the truth. You should always tell the truth." And Mama was so proud. And then what did Mama say to Bruno and Bernie? Look at that. Come on. Let's all have cookies together, because Bruno was a good boy today. Even though he broke the jar of cookies, he still told his mama the truth. Okay? So sometimes when you unknowingly do something wrong, you didn't intend to, but something happens by accident. You break something, or you were not supposed to touch somewhere and you touched, and then mama gets angry or dada gets angry. But don't be afraid. Don't be afraid of them. Tell them the truth. Always tell them the truth. Just like Bruno told the truth. So did you enjoy the story, children? Did you have a good time? I hope you have a good time. See you until next time. Bye.